A blood cancer patient who was declared cannot be cured was healed without treatment after drinking spring water in a mysterious cave? Various intractable patients from more than 200 countries around the world treated as a miracle spring when the news was spread. They scrambled to drink the spring water from the mysterious cave, and many patients were miraculously cured. Suspense in the mysterious cave. Can green plants grow in the dark cave? Why did all the shooting equipment fail when entered the cave? Why is the plastic bottle automatically compressed when entering the cave? What is the mysterious gel-like substance flowing everywhere in the cave? A scientist went to this mysterious cave three times for scientific research. In the end, can he unravel the secrets of this miracle spring water treatment? Please stay tuned for this episode of Professor Carl Zhang, Nordenau Miracle Spring, Science Records. Mankind has advanced science and technology, but mankind is also destroyed by the civilization he created. In recent centuries, nuclear radiation has caused the most damage. Countless generations were affected by this variation. In 2011, the nuclear accident in Fukushima Prefecture, Japan was very serious. This accident caused a magnitude 9 earthquake, resulting in more than 10,000 people being killed. Nearly 20,000 people disappeared, and the number of evacuees reached 100,000. But this is only the second largest nuclear accident in the world. In 1986, the former Soviet Union, now Ukraine, there was a huge accident that shocked the world. That is the Chernobyl nuclear accident. The accident was ranked as the world's most serious nuclear accident. As of now, according to statistics from Greenpeace, the death toll from the Chernobyl nuclear accident is close to 90,000. Among them, due to the effects of radiation, 270,000 people suffered from various degrees of radiation diseases. This incident catches the world's attention at the time. At the same time, some miracles have occurred in this incident. It aroused the attention of the global life sciences community. After the leak at the Chernobyl nuclear power plant, it caused countless sequelae. More than a dozen children have terrible blood cancer, including one boy who was the most severe. At that time, it had spread to his abdomen and chest. He had difficulty breathing, which was almost an incurable terminal illness at the time, and the doctors had given up on him. In 1992, a German mine owner named Tommes invited the boy and other children that were exposed by the Chernobyl nuclear accident to come to his mine for the last vacation of their lives. Boys are treated in the mine for 6 to 8 hours a day, drinking spring water and breathing the air in the mine. 5 weeks later, his condition and symptoms disappeared. And other children also have obvious healing effects. Until now, the boy and all the other children are still alive. This incident caused close attention from life medicine scientists all over the world. They all came to inspect this magical place, Nordenau. The academic community refers the case of Nordenau mine spring water as a cure for diseases as Nordenau phenomenon. Since then, Nordenau has become world famous. On June 13, 1998, Japan's Asahi Television broadcasted the Prove the Truth program that reported the magical effect of the mine spring water. Since then, Nordenau spring water has become famous throughout Japan. In 2006, at the 15th Japan Animal Cell Symposium, there was a study on the treatment of Nordenau mineral water in patients with type 2 diabetes. The study found that Nordenau mineral water has an ideal therapeutic effect on type 2 diabetes. The Nordenau Mine, the amazing effect of the spring water, and a series of scientific research results have attracted the attention of scientists all over the world. It also attracted more than 2 million people around the world to come to worship. But where is Nordenau? Nordenau is located in the east of Düsseldorf, Bavaria, northwestern Germany. It is a small village of only a few hundred people. There is a mine in the village. The owner of the land is a real estate developer. His name is Tommes. There is a tunnel with a length of about 30 meters in the mine. The area where the spring water flows is poured out from the rock wall of 100 square meters into a pit with a side length of about 1.5 meters and a depth of about 4.5 meters. A friend of Tommes first visited the mine and found that there was an incredible feeling and power in the mine. At that time, Mr. Tommes stored a lot of red wine in the mine. When he serves these red wines to friends to drink, many friends responded with feeling that the arms and legs are numb, or the body has a feeling of strange energy. This is the magical mine. The news of Nordenau Mine magical power is slowly spreading out. This incident caused an uproar in the mass media. I will lead our German scientists, American scientists, and Chinese scientists. We will conduct a joint scientific expedition. In 1999, Professor Carl Zhang went to Nordenau for the first time. He took the spring water from the mine with a plastic bottle and brought it back to the United States. After the test, he found that the spring water was almost the same as ordinary mineral water. There is nothing special. He felt very disappointed. Is Nordenau's treatment of diseases does not exist? Is there nothing in the spring water? In 2013, Professor Carl Zhang visited Nordenau for the second time. He got the water sample and went to China, where the testing equipment is more advanced. He went to the most authoritative testing agency for more in-depth testing. But as a result, no mystery was found in the water. Although there was no gain in the first two times, Professor Carl Zhang did not give up. It's 2014. The persistence of a scientist urges him to visit Nordenau for the third time. In this exploration, Professor Carl Zhang brought the scientific expeditions from the United States, China, and Germany to visit Nordenau together. During this trip, Professor Carl Zhang discovered many mysteries. Now we are in Nordenau. One of our most important destinations is the hotel called Tommes. Well, at the Tommes Hotel, we will start our first day of magical spring tour. And here, we are going to uncover the mysterious veil of this magical spring. In this exploration, the program team and Professor Carl Zhang, together with the scientific expedition members from the United States, China, and Germany, visit to Nordenau. They successfully met and had an in-depth conversation with the owner of the mine, Mr. Tommes. So now we are at the Hotel Tommes. So today, we will interview Mr. Tommes with some questions. How are you, Tommes? Very good, thank you. I want to ask you some questions about your family's story. Can you tell me? In 1992, my father just hoped that through his efforts, the children who were exposed to Chernobyl nuclear radiation could get better. At that time, there were more than a dozen children, including one of the most severe nuclear radiation blood cancer boys, and the doctor declared that his life was only left 1 week. So, has their illness improved? Is there a cure? At least they are still alive and healthy. You know that radiation is a serious problem, but when they are here, it is really getting better day by day. After 3 months of recuperation in Nordenau, these children have all miraculously recovered. The boy with the most severe nuclear radiation blood cancer also recovered. From Chernobyl, there are more than hundreds of people come here every year, and they are all alive and healthy. I think it has been about 20, 25 years ago until now. In order to gain a deeper understanding of the secrets of spring water, we conducted a random interview with the hotel owners. This visit is to enable us to get more local information about Nordenau. Do you have any stories to share with us? Of course. We've been here for 7 months. When we opened, we ushered in the first guest, a German couple. The man himself had spine cancer. He had no effective cure response when he was treated in the hospital. When he came over, it was very difficult for him to walk. His body could not maintain a normal posture. He found Nordenau through the internet. When the hotel opened in December last year, he was our first guest. He stayed here for a week, and every day he will go into the cave twice. To my great surprise, he walked like an old man before. After each day, you will see him getting straighter. He told me, "Charlie, my pain has reduced." After a week, he left, and I still kept in contact with him by email. A month later, he said he planned to come back again because he hopes to make better progress. In April, he came and he looks like an old man. But a week later, he surprised me again. Do you know, he started to return to normal again. He was able to walk well, chat with others, his back straightened, like a normal person, just like you and me. There are some special things in this cave that can cure diseases. If you have problems, such as you have lung disease or you have cancer, no matter what kind of cancer, there is no way to cure 100% when you enter the cave for the first time. But it has been proven that it takes some time to at least 50% to 70% of it can be effective. Does that mean it's very effective for cancer? Yes, it helps. Like, we received a lot of feedback, told us the German guest said he couldn't lie on the bed normally. He turned at least 4 to 5 times on the bed to relax his back. After staying here for a week in April, on his last day he told me again, "Charlie, I could lie down and fall asleep all night." Now we are going to interview Fola, the proprietress of this hotel. Good evening, Fola. We hope to know more about the local story of Nordenau. Can you tell us?
There's a girl who stayed for 5 days when she first came, and now she comes every month. Each time, she will enter the cave 6 times in 2 days. She drinks about 3 liters spring water every day. And her current condition has improved very much compared to before, and yet she still keeps coming every month.
Are there other cases?
There is another woman. Her skin is very sensitive. That is psoriasis. She also entered this cave and drank a lot of the spring water. She's seen obvious improvement. I heard that she has made 75% improvement. She is going to continue to drink the sacred spring in the cave to complete the healing.
Very good. Thank you.
Thank you.
Now we are standing next to the cave in Nordenau. Many people think the cave is a hole. Then why did I see a very beautiful building instead of seeing the hole here? Actually, the cave is inside. Go and see with me. We are now in the house next to the cave. This little house is the waiting area. Wait for a while. There will be a chance to enter every half an hour. Now we can see that many old people are already sitting here. They are all waiting for their turn to enter the cave. Basically, they are sick people from all over the world. First of all, like diabetes, some are skin diseases or respiratory diseases, and 3 high problems. I will find the answer here. So now let's take a look at how these old people get in. We are standing at the entrance of the cave. This is the entrance of the cave. This is the staff. We must wear this hat before we can enter. I'm going in now. We can see now that there are a lot of water droplets on these holes, and the rock walls of these caves are also very wet. After entering this cave, the first feeling is very cold. The temperature inside is about 8 degrees Celsius, and it's very humid inside. Let's keep going. Several suspense points were found in this cave. Now we are in the cave, but I encountered a very strange phenomenon that the photographer's light could not turn on. Now let's look at what the problem is. Now we found a strange phenomenon. It's the empty bottle we brought in the cave that has been deformed. Why is an empty bottle deformed? Passed through a mine of more than 100 meters, We entered the dark cave. Nothing is found here except for water and cold stones. But under the light of the photographer, we suddenly found that the corner of the cave was covered with green plants. In addition to bryophytes, there are even spore plants and leaf plants. The law of nature is that green plants must undergo photosynthesis. However, there is no sunshine in the dark cave. So how do these green plants grow? As our scientific research progresses further, more and more confusing things happen. It was on this cave wall that we found something similar to viscous. And this thing will flow down from various places. What is this? It's not stalactite. It's not a plant. But what is it? How does it react to the internal structure of this cave? I think these problems make us more and more difficult to understand. Next, we will do further research. During this expedition, many suspense points were found, but the purpose was very clear. It is necessary to confirm, through Tommes, that the authenticity of the boy's cure in the Chernobyl nuclear accident. The visiting scientists said that the spring water in Nordenau contains hydrogen, and these hydrogens themselves can attract or capture free radicals in the body. It is also because of the leaving of these free radicals that various diseases and even cancers can be cured. People will get better after drinking this water for 2 or 3 weeks, reduces the pain problem, and sometimes even reduces the use of drugs. So, do you think there is energy in Nordenau Cave? There is energy. Many people feel it in the cave. They feel the vibration, and their hands or the body will be very warm. The existence of this energy cannot be explained by current knowledge and technology. But after I stay in a cave for about 10 to 20 minutes, I will feel my fingers vibrate slightly. Through an interview with Tommes, the authenticity of the Chernobyl nuclear accident blood cancer boy was confirmed. At present, there are millions of health-seeking people come to recuperate every year. Therefore, Professor Carl Zhang, accompanied by Mr. Tommes, interviewed 100 cases randomly.
I have been to Nordenau for many years. It's because of the cave and water here.
Is it for your health?
Yes, for health. My foot joints are swollen and inflamed. I healed after recuperate here.
Very good. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hello. When did you first come to Nordenau?
Since 1964, we have been here every 2 years for 2 weeks.
So, why did you come here?
Just to be healthier and relax myself so that blood pressure can drop as much as possible.
So, do you feel better after recuperating in the cave?
As I imagined, the blood pressure, blood sugar, and blood lipids are all normal. My bloating went away yesterday.
Okay, thank you. You are welcome. Good morning, everyone. You just came out from the cave, right?
Yes.
How do you feel?
I feel better now than before I came to Nordenau.
So, is it because of any illness?
It was because of inflammation of the back spine and back pain.
Is it better now?
This is my first time here, and it really feels good.
Okay, thank you. Hello, sir. You just came out of the cave, right? Yes, I've been here 14 years ago, and every time I come here, I feel more relaxed and healthier. Is it because of any illness? I used to be sick when I was young. Because of the working environment is surrounded by chemical materials. I feel much better now. After I keep spending time coming over, I feel that the chemical ingredients have been discharged. That's amazing. Congratulations. Hello, how many years have you been in Nordenau?
I have come here every year in the past 5 years.
Oh, for several years. How do you feel?
I feel healthier day by day. I have arthritis and breast cancer, but I have not undergone any medication or chemotherapy at all. Just came here to breathe and drink the water in this cave.
So, is cancer much better now?
I feel good. I come here every year and self-discipline my lifestyle. After the operation, there has been no recurrence.
Sir, how do you feel after entering the cave?
I feel very good. I have prostate swelling and tumors. This is why I came here.
So, how long have you been here?
I came here for 4 days last time. This time is 5 days. And I plan to come here for about a week next month.
Do you feel better now?
Yes, it's completely fine.
I feel happy and relaxed.
Breathing is super smooth. The whole body feels relaxed. Very relaxed.
So why are you here?
Because of asthma.
I'm breathing disorder. Do you feel better now?
At this moment, it is better.
I hope I can stay longer. Besides, I hope I can come here often.
Okay, thank you.
She suffered from migraine 35 years ago, but the doctor told her that she could try this miracle spring. After entering the cave 10 times, there was no longer a migraine and no more painkiller.
The headache disappeared?
Yes, there has been no relapse for 3 years. This is why she came.
After the interview, we focus back to Professor Carl Zhang and his scientific expedition team. The discovery of three mysteries a few days ago surprised the scientific expedition team members, but it also added the psychedelic bizarreness of the miracle spring. Therefore, in the following 7 days, the expedition team specially prepared various professional instruments for on-site testing, finally unlocked the secret of the miracle spring. Decryption 1. Why can plants grow in this dark cave? The cave is full of magical energy, which is a kind of energy close to the quantum level when detected by scientific instruments. Quantum energy replaces sunlight and assists plants in photosynthesis, and the water is still full of hydrogen, which also explains why the magical water only has a curative effect in the local area, because there is no sealed container for hydrogen. If you take it to other places, the hydrogen in the water will disappear and the energy will diffuse. The changes will gradually disappear, so the magical water has no effect. Plants in this cave complete the conduction of photosynthesis through the water and quantum energy here. The growth of plants in nature to adapt to the environment is really wonderful. Decryption 2. Why does the camera fail when it enters the cave? All the photography equipment failed when entering the cave, which was caused by the strong magnetic field inside the cave. Because the magnetic field of the cave is actively changing and disturbed the direct current of the battery causing the equipment fails. It can be reused after plug in an external power source and turn it into AC power. Decryption 3. Why is the plastic bottle compressed when it enters the cave? The empty plastic bottle brought in the cave actually deformed and was automatically compressed. It turned out that the atmospheric pressure inside the cave was much larger than outside the cave. The experience of the patients in the cave left us deep impression. These reports of patients' improvement were confirmed by the local resident professional physician, Dr. Kabosky. Therefore, Professor Carl Zhang further communicated with Kabosky.
Dr. Kabosky, have you encountered any special cases related to spring water?
We have many patients and elderly people who are about 70 to 90 years old. If it comes to some special cases like cancer, aches, pains, one of the most special cases is death. After staying here for 2 to 3 weeks, hearing becomes very clear after return home. The second special case is aches. The symptoms in this person are body pains. The pain disappeared after stayed here for 2 to 3 weeks. Went to the cave 2 to 3 times every day. In addition, a woman was suffering from blood cancer, which was already very serious and given up treatment. Doctor had declared her will die within 2 to 3 months, but she had lived here for 5 to 6 months. Her illness has always been within a controllable range.
This is a very good case. Is there anything about diabetes? diabetes, many elderly people come over almost every day. Some people told me that their blood sugar dropped steadily when they entered the cave and drank spring water. After entering the cave, the symptoms improved. At the same time, blood sugar dropped? Right. Very good. So are there others? I can say that the patients here are very lucky, because every patient who comes here will have less symptoms. In the morning, I interviewed some people who had just come out of the cave. They all said they feel very comfortable. Yes, this cave is very good for breathing. It helps to improve metabolism. Here you can walk more than usual and have better physical strength. When you go home, you will feel different. I found that there is energy in it, which can make people relax and feel happy. There must be energy. Dr. Kabosky, thanks for the interview with you. Thank you. At present, Nordenau is trying to produce water for those who really need it. But due to water restrictions, only 5,000 bottles can be produced a day, and the price is very expensive. Through this week's scientific expedition, we completed a special trip to Nordenau. During this trip, we met Tommes, the owner of this hotel and the cave owner. At the same time, I met Dr. Kabosky and had more medical exchanges with him. More importantly, we also communicated with the local medical team. We also communicated with more and more patients. For example, cancer patients, diabetic patients, and some patients with three highs have found the happiness and health they should find here. What kind of legend is there in this cave? Let's make a summary. 1. Hydrogen in the water from the cave will combine with the oxygen in our body cells to produce water, H2O. Hydrogen is the cleanest and simplest anti-aging product in the world. Many diseases in the body are caused by excessive oxygen-free radicals. The hydrogen can get rid of the oxygen-free radicals. 2. There is a magical energy in the cave, and this energy field is very strong. It is not only inside the cave, but also in the water. It is measured by our instrument. There is a kind of magnetic field in the cave, which is a very strong energy. This energy may be the reason for bringing health to our body. Places with strong energy make people feel happy, and more importantly, many patients who come here feel relaxed. A lot of special intractable diseases have more improvement. So it's very important to have this energy in the Nordenau cave. 3. The temperature in the cave is always at 8 degrees. No matter whether the outside world is minus or above 30, it always stays at 8 degrees. This temperature has a very good effect on many respiratory diseases or lung diseases. Even lung cancer is getting better here. 4. The negative potential in the water is very strong. This negative potential can neutralize the body's oxygen-free radicals and harmful components as it enters the cells through blood. The body can maintain a healthy and good state while removing some diseases. In 2007, Professor Osawa at the Japanese Medical University discovered that hydrogen can eliminate free radicals in the human body. And it has a therapeutic effect on aging and many other diseases, which is caused by free radicals. In 2008, scientific research institutes from United States, Germany, France, Sweden, and South Korea joined in the research on the medical effects of hydrogen. In 2010, Japanese scientists reported that continuously consuming hydrogen water for 6 months can treat arteriosclerosis caused by congenital genetic defects in mice. On 30th November 2016, the Ministry of Health, Labor and Welfare of Japan included the hydrogen treatment for cardiac arrest syndrome into Japan's Advanced Medical Class B system. In 2020, the hydrogen generator was selected as the new coronavirus diagnosis and treatment plan. We named hydrogen-rich water as the water of life. We named energy-rich water as the water of love. When hydrogen-rich water meets energy-rich water comes together, this is the magical water in the cave of Nordenau. In this cave, Those that have consumed the water, their diabetes becomes better. Their cancer becomes better. The cripples can walk. The blind can see. What exactly is this water? It is a magical water. Then, can this magical water be brought back to our home? Let more people enjoy this health and happiness. Then I will call this water as Water for Cell.
During this research, we have encountered a few small regrets. For example, in the cave there are some unknown jelly-like substance, which we could not identify. Science always needs to be explored and discovered. I believe that in our next research, we will further our studies on it. We'll definitely solve the mystery within it.
With the continuous deepening of human exploration and the continuous improvement of scientific and technological means, their mystery has been uncovered. The common feature is that they contain hydrogen and energy. Hydrogen and energy is the biggest secrets of the magical spring water that has confounded the world for more than a century.